Ministrina kamay ni kung si...
good left by Ira.
Manny Pacquiao got shaken up that time. Again, he goes moving around.
Ira habol siya ni Gabriel Mira and he connects. Gabriel Mira connects. Mira circling around.
Ang baba ng dalawang kamay ni Manny Pacquiao.
Mapasok yung mga suntok na yan ni Gabriel Mira. Again, he goes, comes up with a flurry of punches against Manny Pacquiao. Gabriel Mira, the aggressor, dito sa round number 2.
Then Mira, his initiative, naunahan si Manny sa kapitaw ng suntok.
Kaya nga nangyayari, depende-depende si Manny Pacquiao. And he tries to come up with his own punches, some right jabs. Para mahinto ito si Gabriel Mira.
Nagulat yata si Manny Pacquiao sa itong atake ni Gabriel Mira.
Dito sa round number 2, no?
He was caught with his pants down, ikaga, no? At pinakita naman ni Manny Pacquiao yung kanyang ability to move away from an opponent who's charging in. Gumamit siya ng magandang foot speed.
Yes, inigot-igutan niya ito si Gabriel Mira. Pero po man, he got tagged several times here in round number 2. Oh, good combination there by Manny Pacquiao on the left.
Oh, he's down! Gabriel Mira is down with a couple of lefts by Manny Pacquiao in round number 2. He is dazed. And he's slow to get up.
Pero wise nito si Mira, hindi siya kagad tumayo. Yung referee Richard Steele.
Yes, and he goes out again.
At sabi ni Richard Steele, tumunog na raw ang bell. Pero tinamaan yun. Dahil sa ganong klaseng ano, sa ingay rito, hindi mo naman talaga kagad maririnig yung bell. So bumagsak po ang challenger galing sa Mexico, Gabriel Mira, went down in round number 2. And look at the jubilation of the Filipino crowd here at the Araneta Coliseum. Pero tuloy pa po ang laban. We'll be back with the third round right after this. Okay, mga kaibigan, balik po rito sa Araneta Coliseum. At nakakagulo pa po rito sa loob ng Big Dome. Panoorin po natin ang nangyari sa pagtatapos ng round number 2. Near the end, another one coming. Yes, that left. By Manny Pacquiao, floors Gabriel Mira of Mexico.
O partner, pagkatapos ito, bumagsak pa naman si Mira at the sound of the bell. Dapat yung binilagan ng mandatory 8 count because the punch came at the sound of the bell. Yeah. Did not come after the bell.
Pero ito, sugod na, sugod si Manny Pacquiao, sugod-sugod. At the start of round number 3, Gabriel Mira trying to stem the tide here. Oh, good left again by Manny Pacquiao, and another one.
Partner, ito si Manny Pacquiao. Gusto niya nang
tapusin na. Oh. Kaya ito lang mga taktika.
Sinabi ko kanina, ito si Mira, isa sa kagalingan nito, magaling mag-clean ito. Tinawa na naman.
Isa yun! Magkakatara pa natin si Gabriel Mira.
And Manny Pacquiao,
binabayo na siya ni Manny Pacquiao. Manny Pacquiao clearing away. Gabriel Mira trying to fight back. Oh, look at those left. Being delivered by Manny Pacquiao, but Pacquiao trying to find out right, but on the right to the face by Manny Pacquiao.
Hinahawakan na si Manny Pacquiao. Bumagsak na. At sabi ni Richard Steele, hindi na nakataw niyo. Dalawang beses bumagsak dito.
Kanina pa hilong-hilo yan. Si Gabriel Boy nakahawak.
Hinahawakan na si Manny Pacquiao. At hindi binibigyan ang warning ni referee Richard Steele.
Hey, nakatama si Miramon. Sugod-sugod si Manny Pacquiao. Oh, ano ito? Richard still asking him to get up.
Oh, this is his
fight for dear life.
Arthur, I think referee Richard still has lost control of this fight. Nagpapahingay ito si Gabriel by going down on the floor. He's calling a slip. It's an intentional slip.
Another hard right by Manny Pacquiao. Mira tries to fight back. Manny Pacquiao scoring a goal at the robbery leg side of Gabriel Mira. Manny Pacquiao still bouncing on Gabriel Mira. Mira vainly trying to fight back. Look at this.
Dami ng suntok na tinanggap ni Mira. Game pa rin.
Ano ito?
Bibilangan niya dapat.
Ano ba naman klasik?
Ayan, binilangan na. Wala na, mukhang pagod na si Gabriel Mira. Makakalambot na ang tuhod.
Partner, kung binilangan yung ibang mga slip zone at knockdown,
this fight is over
because of the 3 knockdown rule. I cannot believe.
Another fight. By Manny Pacquiao, this is only the third round, mga kaibigan. Ang ating world championship for the flyweight crown being defended by Manny Pacquiao. and he is talking his play. Gabriel Mira has been in trouble several times in this round. He also went down in round number two. He's resorted to every trick in the book to try and stop the attack of Manny Pacquiao. And the bell sounds to end action for round number three of this world championship fight. We'll pause for some reminders. Coliseum, you look at Gabriel Mira huffing and puffing there. At dito po makikita ninyo kung ilan yung mga tamang inabot ito si Gabriel Mira ng mga solid na suntok ni Manny Pacquiao kinito.
Partner, ilang beses bumagsak ito si Gabriel Mira.
Kaya isa lang ang
deliberately
pinilangan, no?
Went down to save himself from getting knocked down.
Ayun,
at hindi ko maintindihan, yes, hindi ko maintindihan, partner.
May suntok doon eh.
Si Richard Steele did not call knockdown. Mm-hmm. He should have called at least three. Dapat ito tapos na.
You gotta give credit also to the Mira for his fighting heart. No?
Ah, yes.
Well, partner, one thing we have to be careful or what we have to watch here is yung resistance ni Manny Pacquiao.
Yes.
Parang ang dami na niyang suntok na binuhos dun sa previous round at
hindi pa kaya ubos
itong si Gabriel Mira. Ano kaya? Baka maubusan ito si Manny Pacquiao. Ito po ang pantayan natin.
Kaibigan, nagkakalit San Miguel Beer, ang sarap ng samahan, Motolite, ang bateryang kung matagalan. Tingnan natin kung pamatagalan ito si Gabriel Mira. At ito rin si Manny Pacquiao, sa pagkasabi nga ni Pinito, daming energy na naubos itong si Manny Pacquiao para patulugin itong si Gabriel Mira. So nasabi nga natin, he has resorted to every trick in the book to try and stop the onslaught of this boy from General Santos City, South Cotabato in black, the champion, Manny Pacquiao.
Ito si Miguel yung atake ni Manny Pacquiao. I think he's trying to rebuild his energy partner, no?
Oh.
At ito naman si Gabriel Mira, he's resorted to the same tactics he used in round number one, circling away towards the right of Manny Pacquiao.
Alalahanin po natin mga kaibigan na yung prediction ni Gabriel Mira, tatapusin po ni Manny Pacquiao na round number two. Siya ang bumagsak sa round number two, binilangan din ito sa round number three. At pinipilit niyang makayakap kay Manny Pacquiao kapag pinauulanan na siya ng suntok. Here comes Manny Pacquiao again. Foreign on the left. And another left. Manny Pacquiao stalking his hands. Good left of it to the chin. Right back on the jaw. Oh, Gabriel Mira. And he slowly walks back to his corner. He denied the referee Richard Steele to Gabriel Mira. This is round number four. Oh, he's down again. He gets up at the count of nine.
Partner, kung isa pa knockdown dito,
wala
na
ito, tapos na ito.
The three knockdowns
only sinisay. And
Manny Pacquiao is going for it dito sa round na ito.
Wala, yakap na naman si Gabriel Mira.
Isa na lang.
Wala, yakap na yakap si Gabriel Mira para hindi siya masuntok. Manny Pacquiao. He can sense.
Ang hinahalap si Manny Pacquiao, isang knockdown na lang. Umiiwas-iwas lang ito si Gabriel Mira.
Try to fight back.
Ano, nag-anap na lang ang opening ito si Manny Pacquiao.
Oo. Sinichempo-chempo na rin ito si Gabriel Mira. And Mira is tying him up. Right to the face of Gabriel Mira. Another left.
Oh, that's it! That's it! Pacquiao retains the WBC flyweight championship of the world via a fourth round knockdown. Tatlo knockdown po ni Gabriel Mira. Manny Pacquiao overpowering the Mexican challenger.
Napatay rin si Gabriel Mira, salty fighting heart.
Yes,
talaga.
Dumating siya rito para lumaban at nagbigay siyang napakagandang laban. Yung nga lang, talagang napakalakas itong champion natin, si Manny Pacquiao.
Alam
scoring
mo,
a total of 5 knockdowns.
Kaya Manny kanina, yung tungkol niya, nabagal ang dating pa, hindi finish, parang telegraph, especially nung first two rounds, no?
Oo, totoo yan.
Actually, medyo na delikado pa nga ito si Manny Pacquiao nung second round.
Second umpisa ng second round, oo.
At ang pinakita ni Manny Pacquiao dun sa second round partner, nung tinamaan siya ni Gabriel Mira, at nung nasaktan siya, yung kanyang maturity. Because he moved
hindi
around, hindi siya nakipagsabayan, and he decided to move around just as Gabriel Mira did in round number one.
Yan ang tamang ginawa ni Manny Pacquiao dahil kung nakipagsabayan,